Hi students, this is Alex here. Exercise 7.1, question number 21. Construct the matrix, where Aij equal to I minus j. So, this is the order 3 by 3. Now, the general matrix is A11, A12, A13. 3 rows, 3 columns. A21, A22, A23. A31, A32, A33. Now, we I minus j. This number is difference. 0. Yeah. So, in the formula, A11, 1 minus 1, 0. So, if I put 0, this is 1 minus 2, minus 1. This is 1 minus 3, minus 2. This is 1, this is 0. This is minus 1. This is 2. This is 1, this is 0. So, we have matrix A. So, first part over. Construct the matrix. Now, state whether A is symmetric or skew-symmetric. Now, this is A. So, we immediately A dash, that is A transpose. This is 0, minus 1, minus 2. First row, first column, transpose. That is the second row, second column. Third row, third column. Now, A and A dash we compare 0, minus 1, minus 2, 0, 1. So, opposite sign. 1, 0, minus 1, minus 1, 0, 1. 2, 1, 0, minus 2, minus 1, 0. The opposite sign is A transpose is minus A. So, A transpose equal to minus A. It is skew symmetric.